you think about going to the U? They didn't offer.
Because
yeah,
we had Sonny
Michelle
who was at Georgia
now. Yep. Yeah. Oh, he did. He went to the prison. He actually took the prison. He said, no, we're back here at 103.5, the Fox UC Health Training Center, Denver Broncos training camp. Having a great morning, Rick Lewis and Dave Logan. And joining us now, one of the young players, one of the rookies from the Denver Broncos out of the University of Georgia, wide receiver Isaiah McKenzie. Thanks for coming by. How's it feel to be in your first pro training? Is this about what you expected it would be? Well, that's pretty good for you then. What's your best 40 time? You're at 4.37 in high school? Were you a 100 meter guy in high school? What's your best 100 meter time? 10.4? That's real fast. That's real
hell
fast.
Hell
no. Yeah. Seriously. What did you run at the combine? What did you run the 40 at the combine? Yeah, not big. Yeah, we were talking, Rick, with Isaiah in the break, and he's from Miami. I said, how did Georgia get you out of Miami and get you to go to the U? And the U wound up not even offering. When you think back on that, is that like crazy? Right. Did you? I don't know. Did Georgia play the U when you were there? If they would have, that would have been.
Yeah.
You'd been ready for that one, right?
Well, you showed them. A lot of buzz on you coming into training camp here, and it seems like you've already established yourself as going to be the punt returner for the Broncos, and the Broncos really need an explosive return guy back there. And how you feeling at the wide receiver position with Demaryius Thomas and Emmanuel Sanders obviously loaded at the 1 and 2? How do you feel like you fit in there? Can you beat Demaryius Thomas in a 40-yard?
So does Demaryius. Uh-huh. Demaryius thinks so too. How different is this, with a rookie wide receiver? I remember way back in the day, right? Comes into the league, the terminology is so different. Have you found that to be the case here?
Yeah.
But some of the concepts are the same.
Yes.
They say speed never has an off day. So you have that, in fact, your whole life as an athlete, you've always had that, and that's your strength, that you can run. You can run faster than anybody else out there. And that's got to be a good feeling. It's got to give you confidence when you come into the pros like this, knowing that you can run faster than anybody else out on that front.
What other sports, if any, like when you were in Miami in high school, did you play? Track and football.
Hey, if you have any questions,
so you can't shoot the three-pointer.
You look like you'd be a great point guard.
Too. Yeah, right?
Yeah, seriously.
Good handle?
Yeah.
Move the ball around. That's all you got to do.
So you switched your number from 5 to 84 here just a couple of days ago. There was a pretty famous Denver Bronco player who wore number 84. Did they tell you that? They told you. Okay. Yeah, Shannon Sharp. So why the switch?
He's just dragging around and just kind of
flipping
up the grass. It's just,
you know, Rick had said about being the punt returner. He's absolutely right. The Broncos really been looking for that guy for a long time, probably well before you got here. What in your mind, what's how difficult, what's
that's the biggest key.
Oh my God.
I don't know what it does.
I have no idea what
but
it does.
But it does look cool.
Yeah, look at
the water. The water sprays up and it goes back down. But maybe it's just the drop off the grass.
I don't know.
Maybe it's a Broncos waffle.
I don't know. So I'm just going to wait. I'm going to ride around.
I like everything that you say. As a rookie, when rookies come in, they play wide receiver.
Troy,
you know, as a rookie, when you come in, it seems like you would be a little bit
insider.
Oh, really?
You know, you feel, just sitting here talking to you, you feel like you're confident. Like you know what you can do.
Oh, we just lost him. All right. Okay, here we are, 4 days in.
I think you're going to do really well.
I do too.
Yeah, we're excited to have you on the Denver Broncos. We're glad you came by. And Brandon's glad that there's a guy here that he's bigger than. Thank you, Isaiah. Thanks for coming by. Good luck this season. You're going to be fun to watch.
Stay healthy, man.
All right. Isaiah McKenzie, Rick Lewis Show, 103.5 The Fox. Thank you.
Thank you so much.